everyone. My name is Lacey Simon, and in this video, I'm going to be talking about digital literacy. Digital literacy is one of the 9 elements of digital citizenship. I will be giving the definition of digital literacy. I will be giving reasons why I feel like digital literacy is an important tool for people of all ages to have. And I will also be giving some examples of proper digital literacy skills compared to some poor digital literacy skills that need to be corrected and changed for the future. Let's get started. The first aspect of digital literacy that I would like to discuss is troubleshooting and problem solving. It's very important for a digital citizen to be able to troubleshoot when they're faced with an issue, as there's not always going to be someone there who can figure out what the problem is and fix it for them. I will give an example. In my job, our IT department is in a different building. So if I'm in the middle of something and I have a problem, getting someone to come help me fix it, you know, get someone to fix it for me is not always an option. And a lot of times there's a waiting list for an IT person. So it's important to have good digital literacy skills to be able to troubleshoot when you're in an office or a classroom.
I've just lost my whole essay. It just went away. It's all this computer's fault. Oh no, my whole essay, it just went away. You know what? I bet there's a website or a YouTube video that can show me how to retrieve it.
The next aspect of digital literacy that I want to talk about is how digital literacy produces good digital citizens, which is why I feel like it's one of the most important elements of digital citizenship, because digital literacy helps you to have good netiquette, how to properly communicate with people on the internet. It teaches you what information is valid information and what information might just be somebody's opinion and maybe not correct information. You know, you don't want to go out there using incorrect information just because it was shared on Facebook a million times. That doesn't make it accurate.
Hey, Mom!
Will you help me find some resources for my book report?
Sure. Let's see. Oh, look. Here's an article. It was shared like 50 times on Facebook. It has a bunch of ads on it. I bet that means the information is correct. Let's use that.
Okay. Hey, Mom!
Yes?
Will you help me find some resources for my book report?
Sure. You know, a great place to find good resources is the library's database. That way you can find scholarly sources for your book report and you know the information's correct.
No matter what career path a person decides to take, digital literacy skills are important in order to be successful in today's job market. Most jobs are moving towards some type of digital aspect, no matter what it is. So it's important for people to have these digital literacy skills in order to keep up whenever everything is changing drastically. For example, I work in a courtroom. I work for a judge, and for hundreds and hundreds of years, everything's been paper. There's been paper documents, and now within the last 3 to 5 years, we have become paperless. Documents are now on electronic tablets, and paper documents can no longer be filed. They have to be electronically filed with the courts. So this was a big change for a lot of people, and a lot of people actually changed careers because they did not have those digital literacy skills so that they could keep up with the constantly changing digital aspects of the job. Okay, before we get started, I wanted to let you know that our company is transitioning from paper documents
to a paperless system. So we use these tablets. I'm sure you're very familiar with them.
Oh, no. I still use a flip phone.
Well, I hate to hear that. We really need someone that could pick up and use the tablets right away. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to end the interview at this point. You know, before we get started, I wanted to let you know the company is transitioning from a paper system to a paperless system. So everything is on these tablets right here. I'm sure you're familiar with it.
Oh, yes. My previous job, we just used those, and I actually helped incorporate them. And I have a lot of suggestions and troubleshooting issues that we dealt with that made things a lot smoother and easier to deal with.
Oh, perfect. Well, can you get started today?
Absolutely.
We need someone just like you to help. Let's get this off the ground.
That would be wonderful.
In conclusion, there are many reasons why digital literacy is imperative for people of all ages in today's digital world. By making sure that we educate our young people and making efforts to educate older people in digital literacy skills, there's no telling what advances can be made in the future when it comes to communicating and sharing information around the world.